to and to work towards themselves. So, to Tanner, congratulations. We're very, very proud of you. We look forward to following you in the future, but not until after about June 5th. And obviously, we know what that entails. To his parents, thank you for raising a great young man. I know you had a lot to do with that, and his siblings as well, bringing them and being the support for him, and his family that's here as well. So it's a team effort, I know, from the family side as it is within our program as well. So congratulations. I'm going to call up Tanner's dad, Brian, who wants to say a few words.
Hey, we talked about Tanner. This is about his day. But more than that, I received a bit of advice from a friend who happens to be sitting over here that the decisions and the process you go through in trying to find a university or something to do continuing education is there are a lot of influences. And what I took from him was that who is going to influence Tanner for the next 4 years when we're not around. And we are more than excited that he's chosen to go to this university, and the students that go there, the coaches and the faculty. It's going to be a great experience. We're looking forward to that. Couldn't be happier for him to choose that. And I just want you guys to kind of know that as well, of all the ideas of going to this university or that, but think about who's going to influence you for the next 4 to 5 years at that university. That's it.
Okay, let's bring up the band now.
First, I would like to thank all you guys for coming out today, even though most of you came for the cake. I thank my parents for not only taking time of their schedules today, but also the loving care and support that I've gotten all these years. I also want to thank my coaches for making me a better baseball player while teaching me lessons on how to be a better man. Lastly, I want to thank all my friends for being awesome. The guys in the Hawaiian shirts. But I'd like to mention one special friend, John Peters, for being a better friend throughout my high school experience. I'd like to talk about how I made the decision to attend any of Wesleyan. I've been a Christian all my life. Went to church every Saturday. On November 22nd of 2015, I thought we were going to the usual Saturday night service at Cypress Wesleyan Church, but I was wrong. It was a special service for me and my family. Pastor Kim was speaking. Out of the book of Isaiah, verses 8 and 9 say, "For my thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways, declares the Lord. For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts." The Bible tells us to trust and obey Him, and that's exactly what I did and am doing with this signing today.
Okay, Tanner, let's go ahead and make this official. Okay, so like Tanner said, us to be here for the cake, so if we can kind of start a line over there, we can do that. Anyone else that's not here for cake that wants to take pictures, go ahead and come down. I'm sure to do that. So thank you for coming out. Thank you for taking time out of your day to be here. I know they really appreciate it.